Hello and welcome to Road of the Show, episode 8. It's the Mariners going up against the Red Sox. Felix Hernandez is pitching and against Eduardo Rodriguez for the Red Sox. Ooh, let's skip the training. Ooh! Nice. I'm tied second with home runs with Jose Abreu and Oswaldo Arcia.
So it would appear we'll have a pinch hitter coming on now.
There we go.
First and one gone. Matt Albert will get the call now as he'll try to get the final two outs here and get this one on to the ninth inning. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. And a ball popped foul to the right side, out of play. He's set, now the pitch. Swinging a ball hit on the ground.
Ah, foul.
This will get foul for strike two.
Foul.
Calling for it is Betts, and Mookie's got it for the second out.
There's one. All right. Well, at least the Mariners won.
And guys, I think you might agree, there's little doubt.
Robinson Cano, all right.
Contest was this man, Robinson Cano. Can't ask for much more. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, I think in the end, this really could have been anybody's award. But what the heck? Let's go ahead and give it to this guy. He's as deserving as anybody.
So that's a wrap here tonight. Eric Carroll, Steve Lyons, Matt Bastergian, you've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Facebook at MLB The Show. The Mariners win it. 5-4. Good night from Seattle. With two away now,
a pinch runner.
Sure that runner can score from second on a base hit, so we'll see a pinch runner take over out there now. This is lifted the other way out to left center. Bradley is there, and they go down in a hurry here as his side is quickly retired. So
So it's two runs here on two hits, with one of them being the home run. Ninth inning coming up, and we are all tied 5-5. Xander Bogaerts ready for another at-bat now. He's 2-for-3 so far.
Shit.
Big swing at that one as this one's lifted high in the air and deep out to left field. It's out of here, and they've taken the lead in the ninth. Santa Maria. It's a solo shot for Xander Bogaerts. Home run number 3 here in the early going, and this one gives them the lead at 6-5. This is a classic example of losing your composure after a bad call. But he's still teed off about that last pitch, so he doesn't concentrate on his location and... Good offensive performance here, but I think we can agree on naming this fellow right here as our top player of the game.
Yeah, no question he was a tough out up there. See, the 3 hits, including a home run. Without him in the lineup, I think this might have been a different story.
So that'll put a wrap on things here this evening. For my partners, Eric Karros and Steve Lyons, I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, follow us on Twitter, at MLB The Show. The Red Sox win it, 6-5. Good night from Seattle.
I wish the manager can put me, like, in the game full time. I don't know why he's doing all this pinch hitting, pinch running thing. I don't get it. So does he wants me to, like, wait the right moment or something? Yeah, because I'm, in this game, 19 years old, so he doesn't want me to...
MLB The Show has baseball from the Pacific Northwest and Safeco Field in Seattle. Today is the rubber match of this 3-game series between the Boston Red Sox and the Seattle Mariners. Let's get a look at the starting lineup for the visiting Boston Red Sox, as their order here this afternoon will look like this. And then briefly, let's take a look at the two starting pitchers who get the assignment here. Jason Laughlin will stand in, trying to keep up the hot pace as he's well over 400 here to start the year. Swing and a hard hit ball towards the hole. And he can't come up with it cleanly here in right.
And he's going to score with ease as the throw will be too late.
Yeah.
Nice, Jason. Nice RBI.
And not just to take a 1-0 lead, but to do it in the first inning against a pitcher like this. And that'll give them confidence that they can handle this guy.
Nelson Cruz will get his first shot at it here. 1-for-4 with a double in the ballgame last night. And he'll step off the rubber and go to first.
What?
And late reactions, and they got him.
Come on.
You definitely don't need when you've got a guy at the plate that can hit the ball out of the ballpark. That's a costly mistake there. Just not smart baseball.
Ruzne Castillo will take his first swings here. And as you can see, not a lot going right for him offensively here in this first month of the year. Swung on and hit in the air out toward left. On, he can't
knock
it down as this ball falls. Around third and being waved on home. And the runner will score from second. And he is in there with an RBI triple.
Yeah, and no matter how many of these you see in your lifetime, this is still one of the most exciting plays in all of baseball. You can see he's not stopping rounding second base, and he makes it all the way to third there with an RBI triple.
Blake Swihart will dig in now. Currently ninth in the AL in hitting entering play. Balance a bit as this is skied into short left center, and that's in there, base hit. And now time will be called here as you see the pitching coach making his way after the mound to pay a quick visit.
Come on, Paxton, what are you doing?
Jason Lofgren stands in following an RBI single his first time through. And this is line.
Is it gone?
To deep left.
No.
Bradley is going to get there as he backs up to put it away. And there are two gone now.
And that's one of those plays where you might need to reinforce the laces on your glove after this inning ends. This is a fastball, and it is hammered. I mean smoked.
That would have been a double.
He ends up with nothing.
How you not catch it? Caught it, I mean.
Blake Swihart is ready here as we begin the top of the fourth. And here's a ball hit in the air. Marte backs up a bit and he takes charge for the first down. Dustin Pedroia heads for the box to start off the fifth in this one. And now a ball hit fairly well here out to the deep part of left field. And the leadoff man gone. Ruzne Castillo will dig in again. He singled home a run his last time. One out, nobody on. Out in front as this is skied in the air to straightaway left. Lofgren is in his tracks now as he makes the catch for out number two. Jason Lofgren will dig in. He picked up the RBI with a base hit back in the first.
Up in the Mariners.
Now the first pitch here from Price. And now it hits it sharply on the ground. And he tries for the backhand reach at third, but he gets by the glove down the line. Nelson Cruz digs in, and we'll see what he can do here with two on and two out here in the fifth. Two runs, seven hits, two errors on the Seattle line score so far. Swing and a miss on the breaking ball, and he sets him down for out number three. Mariners leave a couple. Still a 3-2 ball game. Jason Lundgren will stand in now in what could be a real make or break situation.
I think at this point you have to get something out of this inning. The further you get into that bullpen, the tougher it's going to be to claw back from this deficit.
Now the pitch. Now a swing and a ground ball. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Mariners leave a couple. Still down by a count of 4-2.
God, my Mariners are struggling right now.
Jackie Bradley Jr. comes to the plate here, and we'll see how they play it with that leadoff man on base. Set, now the pitch. And he gets some pretty good wood on it here as this is lifted to fairly deep left. And this will be hauled in shy of the track for out number one as the runner will retreat to first.
Here we go.
Jason Lofgren comes to the plate now with a tying run at first. So he'll be looking to drive the ball into the gap here. Set, now the pitch. And this is popped foul off to the right and back into the seats. And this ball is hitting for the seats down the right side as the camera moves to 0-2 now. From the stretch. Swing and he takes this the other way to right. Well, this is taken in as a perfect metaphor to end this one as that ball was hit hard.
I thought that was
the ball game is over.
Good work here out of the bullpen, and he's into double digits now. That's his 10th save here on the season.
Tight ball game all throughout. Winds up a slim one-run victory in the end as we get you one final look at our line score. So guys, all three of us were treated to a well-played ball game all in all. And what do you say we go ahead and name this fellow right here as our top player of the game?
Yeah, you see a couple of hits for him in the ball game.
Oops,
this
bats.
One was tight throughout, but in the end, he really helped lead his guys to this victory.
So that'll just about do it. To Eric Harrow, Steve Lyons, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Bastergian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out theshownation.com. The Red Sox win it 4-3. So long from Seattle.